I'm curious. How does a lieutenant who betrayed Starfleet and her commanding officer get reinstated?
Did you or did you not board the Titan under the guise of conducting an official inspection in order to steal a shuttle?
And how does a traitor stand here posing as a commander in Starfleet?
Posing? As if I'm an imposter. Yes, Captain Shaw said you had a changeling issue on board. Let's just get this out of the way, shall we?
Blood or no blood, you... Your Bajoran earring. You're not wearing it. I thought it was a symbol of your faith. Or is this you turning your back on another institution?
Save your animosity, Admiral. This isn't entirely about you. Let's talk about your son.
Crusher to Picard.
Answer.
Dr. Crusher, I'm with Commander Roe.
I understand, but I have your test results. My recommendation is you look at them as soon as possible.
Send them here. Thank you. If you will excuse me, this is a private and urgent medical issue.
Everything all right?